Hey there guys, I'm Dings564 and this is continuation of all Let's Play of Enderal. And what the hell is going on here? What I did is just went to the bedroom and I'll just sleep right now because we need to rest. And yeah. Probably we're gonna have to do something as soon as we wake up. Most likely we'll be sent to grab that new power source or whatever it is. To activate the beacon. Or who knows, maybe we'll recharge it somehow. By going into like some sort of parallel universe or something. Oh, great. Another one of those dreams. Well, okay, let's go talk. Don't think there's anything else here. Well, let's go talk to him. I don't think anything would be added here that would make sense. Well, Daddy, where are you? Let's have a talk.
Now look who's here. So, my child, I know you still didn't find it. You think you know what you're doing. But the truth is, you're still wandering through the mist. Just like all the others.
You're wrong, Daddy. We found the torch, and I found the fire.
Yes, that is what you believe. You know, it would be so easy to see the truth, to feel it. If you, for all your heroism, had not forgotten one thing. To listen. Come. Let me show you what I mean.
More meat? Huh. I didn't notice before, but I'm much shorter now. I'm probably in like a model of a child. I cannot go to like the third person. But I'm much shorter than him. Was it the same as like before? I don't think so.
There we go. Sit down and let us listen to the silence. Okay, fine. I get it. You know you have sinned, and that's why you're lying. But look, honey, I'm your husband, and I deserve the truth. Lying is a sin. You know that as well as I do. And you also know the position this puts me in.
What else do you want me to say? It's ours! Yours!
Mine? You make me unhappy, you know that. You make me very, very unhappy. Next time it's going to hurt. Whose child is it? Oh Lord, is this what I get for my piety? All these years I sacrificed myself for this family. I toiled, I buried my dreams, and all of it because I wanted them to be happy. And now my own witch betrays me and carries another one's fruit in her belly. But no, as if that weren't enough, she denies me the truth. Me, her own husband. Just what am I supposed to do now, Lord? I beg you, tell me. What shall I do? Yes, of course, Lord. You are right. How could I be so blind? The Creator has spoken to me, honey. A child born of sin is tainted. And this is why we will drown it. Yes, that's what we'll do. As soon as it's out, we'll put it in the trough.
You're a monster! You're a goddamned monster!
I beg your pardon.
No,
I think you just said something that would have made me really unhappy. But unfortunately, I didn't hear you loudly enough. So please, be so kind as to say it again. What? I can't hear you, darling. I can't hear you!
So tell me, my child, how does it feel to be powerless? How does it feel having to watch and not being able to do anything?
Fuck this game. Come on. I couldn't help. I never could.
No, but now you can, can't you? But there's no more time, silly. I have to go now, forever. It's been so long since I last ate, and I'm craving a slice of meat. Bloody, crisp meat. Goodbye.
Wise Hermit, what's the matter with you? Hey, come on, wake up.
Jaspar, I thought you left. Save them, we need to save them. Need to light the beacon.
What? But we will. You found the Black Stones, and we'll use them, no matter how hard this Korak tries to stop us. But first of all, you should calm down a little. No offense, but you look like shit.
I'm fine. What happened? Why are you here?
Shock of shocks, because I heard you screaming. Plus, look, about that talk we had in Silver Cloud, that was a pretty disgraceful performance on my part. It's just that the past few moons were a lot for me to deal with. Let's put it that way. And what happened to Adela, it was the last straw. I guess what I'm trying to say is, sorry. I said a lot of bullshit down there, which you didn't deserve.
Okay, we're good. Don't worry about it.
Happy to hear that. But be that as it may, Shaorim and the Archmagister asked for you. It's about this Numenos thing. Best you go see them as soon as possible.
He might be, like, actually setting me up, or something. To Korak or some shit like that. Fair enough. Where are they? And at the beacon?
No, in the Chronicum. And one more thing before you leave. Kalia, the sad-looking girl. How do you feel about her?
I guess we're friends. Why do you ask?
Just curious. Thanks for being honest with me. We'll catch up later, okay? Take care.
Sure. See ya. Okay. Let's go see that thing. Or I guess let's go and see about that thing that's supposed to help us all. Okay. Probably that's not far. That's a plus.
Sounds to me as if we'd risk a lot for just a ghost of a chance. I'm not sure if this is wise.
No chance is better than two. That's how the saying goes. You should talk to the Grandmaster. He called for you.
Did he now? How nice. Then I suppose I'll answer the holy call of duty. Lord blessed, Archmagister.
There you are. Have you recovered?
Sure. As good as it gets. How's the situation?
Well, I suppose as good as can be expected under our circumstances. The Truchessa sent half our Arcanists to reinforce the Gate Sigil, which makes working on the beacon harder, of course. Furthermore, the nightmares have become worse, and more reports of the Red Madness are coming in. It's tragic. Truly tragic.
Do you think the high ones are gaining power?
Oh yes, without any doubt. The war has made things far worse. It's almost as if the High Ones draw strength from the chaos. Or maybe it's a sign that the cleansing is approaching. I don't know.
Okay. I see, what's the progress with the beacon? I've been told that you found the lead regarding Numenos.
Well, let's say we have a lead to a place where we could find a lead. But let me start at the beginning. While you were sleeping, someone tried to break into the storehouse of the garrison. A starling named Kamai.
Why did he break into the storeroom?
Well, brace yourself. He said he was looking for Shadowsteel, because he's been working on a starship for 2 decades now. He wants to use it to find the forgotten homeland of his people.
Forgotten homeland?
Yes. Doesn't it ring a bell? The Star People believe that their ancestors were born in a forgotten place among the stars. A place without war or hunger, where everyone lives in perfect harmony. All the technology, all the machines that we owe to them, were invented to help them get back to this place. A very nostalgic idea. It really is, but unfortunately, a lot of Star People have died in that quest. The starships have crashed, or they simply disappeared. Up until now, no one has ever found the Star City. Kumai, however, claims that he can do it.
So, this Numenos is probably in that Star City. But how does it involve the Numenos?
Well, bear with me. At first, of course, we all considered him insane. He was begging and pleading and insisting that he was just an inch from finishing his ship and that it really could get him to the Star City. Unlike the others, the Grandmaster listened to him and he ordered the scouts in Duneville to look for the cave where he claimed his workshop was. And you won't believe it, but they found out 2 things. First of all, the ship really does exist. And secondly, he says he used ancient starling plans to construct the ship, which were handed down for generations in Anku, the starling city on Nerin. We had a look at them. They look very similar to the plans we used to construct the beacon.
Similar? So you're implying that the ancient fathers of the starling are the ones who apparently live in the Forgotten City, also the ones who created the beacon?
Well, either that, or the ones who created the beacon also helped the ancient fathers build the Star City. There's no way to know for sure, but either way, what it does mean is that the ancient fathers must have known about the cycle, and therefore about the High Ones and the cleansing.
And you think they could help us find out what the Numenos is?
Well, let's put it this way. If anybody knows, it's them, and it's definitely the best lead we have found so far. So, in other words, what that means is that we need to help this Kamai finish his ship, and that we will accompany him on his journey to the Star City. Just imagine if it works. A city in the stars that has lasted for millennia. It's unbelievable. Truly unbelievable.
Well, it's better than sitting here. In other words, our goal to get this ship... to get the ship flying and to travel to the Star City and find the Numenos with the help of its citizens?
You make it sound so easy. But in a nutshell, yes, that's what we need to do.
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong with that? Alright, how do we proceed?
First, you should visit Kamai's workshop in the Powder Desert. The Grandmaster and some Arcanists have already left. And, needless to say, be vigilant when outside the city. The Neremese might not be careless enough to have their camp right in front of the gates, but they have established outposts all over Enderal, as you have undoubtedly already noticed. You are familiar with teleport magic, aren't you? Here, take this scroll. It will transport you directly to the Powder Desert. I need to get back to my studies now. The more we learn about the beacon, the more fascinating it becomes.
Wait. Why did the Neremese didn't, like, siege the city? That would make a hell of a lot of sense, wouldn't it? I mean, yes, some of the people can use teleport magic and all that, but...
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
Most people will probably, like, starve if you deny them food and stuff. You can't supply people just by, you know, teleporting. I believe teleport to Dunville, right? Is the Powder Desert place? Let me check. Oh. Yep, Dunville. Okay, I guess we'll teleport to Dunville. And then we'll go all the way over here and yep. Okay, off we go. Yeah, I like that costume. We need to find boots and gloves for it as well. I wonder what kind of bonuses that we'll have then. Also, I wonder how the spaceship will look. Will it like look like actual spaceship, or will it look like some sort of... Oh, cool. Oh, it's... Sorry, sorry. Friendly fire. that wasn't me. That was some other fellow. Boss, it wasn't me. Okay. So, how do we get there? Well, I guess we're gonna need to go north and then through this desert and through here, right? Go to the coast. I guess so. Yeah, that would be my guess. Okay, off we go. I'll probably just try to move as fast as possible through this place. And again, in this place where we are during the night. I wish we were here during the day, that would be cool. Because I think it would look pretty good during the day. So, most likely we'll follow the road if it'll take us more to the south now. Which I hope it will. It's going west. Yeah, it will probably split up there. Probably one of the medmen. Will it go? Yeah, it goes south here. Or no, no, it's going direct west. Is that where we need to go? Probably. I don't know. We might. Okay. If anything, we'll just use our special horse ability, and we'll defy gravity and go through the. Oh, there is actually a ghost over there. So why don't we kill him? Okay. And I cannot go up there, but I bet you my donkey can. Yeah, donkey doesn't even like give crap about it. Okay. So, it's... We'll probably be able to get there if we'll move here. And now we'll go... Over there? I don't know. Well, let's ignore this guy. Let's go over there a bit. And we'll make a turn here. Yeah, it probably should get us where we need to go. Or not. Might not. Where are we? Oh no, it should be like... right here somewhere. But it's not. It's probably behind those rocks. Come on, donkey. fly. Oh, come on. Seriously? Yep, okay. That's gotta do it. Yep. Here we are.
You will pay for your crimes.
Who the hell are you? Oh, this one is tough. Like, had to do 3 shots on him. So, some possessed people are probably in here. If that's the indication. Huh, no.
Ahoy.
Ahoy to you too.
It's good to see that you're here. Just follow the hallway down into the cave. That Starling man is on the ship. Or whatever you want to call it.
Yep. Sure, will do. So go, guess go down here and... Huh, it's more like I was expecting something else. It's more like a... What's it called in English? I don't remember the name. Airship?
Well,
airship? Yep.
Built it all by himself. Just look at that thing. It's unbelievable.
I know. But apparently those six spiders helped him.
So.
What?
Well, that's pretty cool.
What he did. Huh. You're the one that called
the tube with
S,
a circumference
right?
of 3 fingers length. And does this look like 3 fingers length to you? Well, well, you are the one everyone is talking about. Kermai Kazor Tatakajape. Pleased to meet you.
That's a great last name. Pleased to meet you too. I was told you need help finding, finishing your ship.
Material, not help. To be honest, with all those brutes hammering on Gertrude right now, he is more concerned for her well-being than for his own need to be helped out.
He has, like, 1 blue and 1 red eyes. Shagorath? I see, but you will take us on your expedition as soon as Gertrude is ready to fly?
That's the deal, yes. Even though he wonders what you hope to find up there. Anyway, enough talk. They say you are quite skilled in finding things, and there are things that need to be found to finish Gertrude. Sakobaku copper alloys and a Pyrian crystal cube. Find them. The sooner the better.
I see. And where am I supposed to find those?
Well, that's the challenge. The alloys can probably be found in one of the old Starling mines in the Powder Desert. The crystal cube, that's a bit more complicated. But as far as he knows, you might find one in Thalgard. In the time of the expansion, there was a famous Starling tinkerer working under Dalmarak, and he must have used similar cubes in his work. Here, I'll mark both locations on your map. Please, don't die. That would be most unpleasant. Ah, and one of the Arcanists was so kind as to put a teleport rune in the cave. So you can use this scroll to return here. And now, excuse him. There's a lot to do, and Gertrude does not like to be kept waiting.
Okay.
His thoughts exactly. Now bring him a new one.
Huh.
Chop chop.
Well, okay. Could you guys please move? Where do we need to go, like, in the world? So this is the alloys, which we probably can get quite easily, considering it's very close. And then there is this cube somewhere on the other side of the world. How do we even get there? Not through this valley, no. I don't know. Maybe through here? It's hard to tell. Really? I don't know. Well, let's focus on the...
What?
On the whatchamacallit. Copper thingy-majigs. And then we'll figure out how to get to the other thing. Okay. So the exit is that way, right? Yep. Okay. We'll go grab the copper and then we'll go to the place. Somehow. If nothing else, our donkey will get us there, right? Okay, donkey, come on. I need you right here. All we need to do is just travel north. Straight north, pretty much. And it should be right somewhere, like... here-ish. Oh! One of those... Deathclaws things. It's gaining on us! Hurry up, donkey! God damn it. Stop hitting my donkey, you bastard. Okay, we need let's eat something. I guess we're gonna get there all... Is it? Yeah, we should be right on top of it, pretty much. Where is it? Holy crap, one of those things again. Come on! Stop it, you... Let's finish him off, because he'll... might return, and I wouldn't... Oh, for fuck's sake. Run away. Holy shit! Yeah, that's why I wanted to finish that thing. Because I knew it will return, and... Bastard. I was just hoping it will take him a little bit longer. But oh well. Okay, let's just go on foot. I think it'll be safer that way. Right? Because that way we'll be able to... Oh, again, one of those... crazy ones. Good. Well, at least he killed one of the Nerimese soldiers, so that's kinda good. And there's that thing again. And it will try to run. But we have mana now, so we should be able to kill him. And how about we drink some wine? Yep. And save. This Bone Ripper thing's quite tough. Quite tough. So it's better to, like, attack them before they, like, even notice you. But unfortunately, they're like, on the slopes, and if I see them, they most likely see me as well. And one should be right here, right? Okay, I think we should be quite easily able to dispatch him from that distance. Good. Where is that thing? Is it right here? Now one of those more possessed ones? Yep. One more save. Oh! I kinda didn't see you there. Stop it, you. Thank you. Also, I've seen that construct, like a Dwemer thing over there somewhere. Yep. Holy shit. It moves fast, it's hard to hit. Where are those two? Are they there? Or did I already... Oh, I already killed them. Okay. The sphere then. Good. Wait, wait, don't roll away. God damn it. Oh, it's empty. Okay. I was thinking maybe it has one of those copper thing magics. But no. We'll probably see more of them here. Oh. Okay, whatever. Where are more of them? Okay. More of them are incoming. Come on, where are you? You little bastards. What's that purple ore? Oh, shadow steel ore. Okay. That would probably be useful. Like, if we were to craft anything. But where are those little bastards? Huh. I don't think I really need that. What we need to find here is 9 something something copper alloys. Is what we're looking. Okay. Oh, there's one of the mechanical spiders. Oh, there's even an indicator where we need to go. Okay, that's quite useful. Blight magic, candycraft, I don't really care about that right now. Oh. Hey, you! Oh, more of them. Let's focus on the bigger one. I think it poses more danger. Okay. Huh. So it's in here or something. Or is it in like a chest? Well, we don't need that. Don't think we need that. Lockpicks, sure. Emerald. How do we get that thing? Do we just shoot it? Or somehow? Shimmering alloy? Okay, whatever. Let's take it. Oh, that thing's okay. That's the actual thing we need. And that's the fifth one. Okay. Now we can get out of here. Interesting. Someone was crucified there. Okay, let's get out. And we'll try to figure out the way to get to the other place. Where's the exit? Right over here. Okay. I'm pretty sure there's nothing there, but let's just go and see. What's that? I don't know. Something. Let's get out of here. So, what's the closest, like, passage to the other cave or whatever ruin? Because I'm kind of a bit lost. We can just try to go north and figure it out as we go. This might be a way up, right? Or not? I don't know. Or this may be like a way up. It's really hard to tell. I guess what we need to do is just travel north from here. Like, is there a passage north through here? I'm pretty sure there should be. Right? Yep, there is. And if we'll just use our donkey. Where is he? I think we just should ignore most of the stuff that we'll encounter. I will just not... Oh, he has a bow and an arrow. Okay. You won't hit me! We should just travel north from here. That's right, right? Or is there some... Maybe we could... No, I don't think so. I don't think we can go through here in any way. It's a pretty big mountain here. Pretty sure it should be somewhere in here. Like the passage. So I guess we'll go north from here. Right? That's the proper way, I think? No, that's not. Oh, look at there. There's one of those things. Over there. Sure, health. Why not? And where the hell is my... donkey? Okay, let's ignore them for now. Yeah, that way. What the hell are you guys doing there?
The wrong enemies, girl.
Okay, see ya. Yep, that's... Oh, crap. Oh, stop it. Don't run. Where's my horse? Because my horse is amazing. Technically it's a donkey, but still, it's amazing. Where does this lead? It leads to the powder mines. I don't think we can get through the... to there through the powder mines, right? That wouldn't make much sense. That's like way too huge of a mountain. There looks to be like some sort of a passage here, so I'm guessing we'll go to the Mire Tower and then we'll turn east. That's not where we want to go. We want to go north. Oh, you won't catch me! Oh, maybe you will. Okay. Should be good. to the Mire Tower. It's a Mire Tower, right? Yep, and then we'll go straight east. Hopefully. Oh, come on. What the hell? That's weird. He's usually able to climb, like, sheer surfaces. But not like some small stone. Okay. Whatever you say, donkey. Yep, we're close. Oh. You respond. Well, good for you, I guess. Not interested right now. Not interested in you two. See ya. So, east from here, right? Will it be possible to go through to east right here somehow? Yes, there's an actual ladder here. Good. Okay, I guess that's the way. Perfect. What's that green thing over there? Is it just crystal? Yeah, it looks like... Oh! Hello. You little buggers. Hey! That wasn't nice. Oh. I'm just trying to move the map with, like, pushing a mouse and moving the map for some reason. Well, because that would make sense. That's the reason. What the hell happened here? Like, seriously. No, that's not what we want. What we want probably is to travel more east. Oh, and then we'll need to travel north. Okay. What's up with all this, like, green daggers, crystals? Hey, bear. Why don't you go kill those, like, things instead? What the hell is over there? Hello. No, please don't kill my donkey. Okay. Yeah, we're getting closer. Pretty sure we should be able to. Oh no, we did. No, I didn't. Okay. Should be right, like, down this hill. What the hell is that? Like, some sort of... Oh. Oh, I see. More of those wolf fire elementals. Okay. Are we going down here? I guess... a bit later. What are those, like, luminescent spheres? Don't like them at all. No, not like the look of them. I like the look of them, but I don't like what they represent here. Why the hell are they here? There is a ladder down. That should probably bring us where we need to be. More or less. That's a huge ladder. I mean, not hugely, but very long. I guess one of those possessed people. Oh. Hey. Easy there, buddy. Okay. Now you. No, one of those things. So he's able to summon those things. How about no? God damn it. Where the hell have I saved? Probably quite far away. Oh crap. Well, okay, I guess I'll make a cut here and I'll just get to the place by myself. So, thank you for watching, hopefully you enjoyed it, and goodbye.